head stiff that nobody's going to understand that. So why didn't I run?
Because then we know. We'll be sure.
Can I have a minute and tell Stella that you're going to arrest me?
You gotta go there.
To what?
Then forget it. I mean, it can't move a thing. That might be the clock's end, so that we said we'd go in tomorrow. As for the murder, Mr. Alvin Beck, I can't prove a thing. So if I brought you in now, I'd be laughed at the department.
See?
What can I tell you?
This matter is held over until 1 week from today. Gentlemen, please be here at that time. I suggest each of you be prepared to pay half of the amount.
Spread the word. That way, at least Charlie may have shown up.